my fellow game, some Pokey Gamer, and welcome back to my next game from our FIFA 17 career game. And as you can see, we are playing Spurs in the final six, one of the final six games of the season. And as it stands, we are, how to put it bluntly, in the relegation zone. But we do have two games in hand over the team above us and one game in hand above the team below us. But it's going to be a very interesting run from now to literally the remainder of the season, because as you know, you're playing Spurs today. Next game, we're playing West Brom, who are below us. Then we've got Crystal Palace. If memory serves me right, we've got Watford, City, and then Bournemouth. So we need to get as many points out of those last few games as humanly possible, and I'm hoping we can try and get maybe, say, 8 points, maybe 9, pushing it, because that I reckon is what we need to at least stay up. Probably just a few more, but it's going to be tough, and I mean tough. So I'm just hoping we can actually perform. We did show just a little bit of optimism in terms of how we performed in our last game in the Champions Cup, though we did crash out due to a huge aggregate defeat. Though the second leg game was pretty good, finishing 1-0. We scored first, couldn't really make the chances count in the second half, nor in the remainder of the first, and they annoyingly fucking got the equaliser. And after they got that equaliser, it just kind of shut me up for the remainder. So if we can play like that against Real Madrid, hopefully we can play like that against these today, and hopefully try and just get something out and maybe replicate how we played against Spurs near the start of the season. I can't remember what the score was. I can't remember if it was a draw or we lost by, say, one goal, but either way, I've got good promise for this game. Now, if we can get a point out of this, that would be awesome. But ideally, we want the win.
That's very good.
And that's pushed out. What?
Had nowhere to go.
Seriously, I'm sure he touched that fucking ball.
Eriksen. Dele Alli.
And they are running Spurs, they're accompanying third and chasing the freaking Champions Cup place.
Suso. Return pass. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
They won the freaking ball there.
After that draw, which was very, very well contested earlier in the season.
Oh, draw.
The visiting team will come here to put them in front.
Yes, come on! Yes!
Wonderful goal.
Yes, come on. What a freaking chance that was.
Approach to this game.
And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
What? You couldn't ask for a better placement of the ball. Really couldn't ask for a better placement. And that keeper had no chance. Yes, get in there. I just want to get my player to run to the freaking manager. I haven't seen that celebration yet from one of my players. I've seen it from the opposition, but not myself.
Christian Eriksen. On the attack here. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Crisp defending there. It's a turnover of possession here. And King.
I mean, that was a really bad pass. What a come on then touch him. Seriously, ref?
Well, it is.
Seriously? What was the foul? Seriously, I just want to see the foul.
Perhaps this referee, he might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
We might, and be interested to see.
Call that foul. Yeah, I'll call that foul, but I wouldn't call it a yellow card. What a save!
And that's a corner for Tottenham.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
So glad he saved that.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. Davis. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. It's gone out for a throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Kevin Vimmer.
Oh, I'm just trying to hope we can try and get some out of this. Like I said, point, good. 3 points, better.
Wide again.
2 games in hand. If you can get those 2 games in hand,
here comes
one.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly.
We've got a really strong chance of actually avoiding relegation this year.
Well, he's got away from him. Victor Wanyama. Christian Eriksen.
I swore to God that ball went out then.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Seriously, thank you, ref.
Coming up for you on EA
Sports. Oh, that's going to be an interesting game. Both of us fighting for a place in the Premiership.
Comes up for Leicester City. Leicester City facing West Bromwich Albion away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Corner, corner, go on!
Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Ball played to Mendy. And the cross comes in now.
Oh, couldn't get the accuracy on the header. Just scuffed it up.
Here's Ali. Keep an eye on the visiting team today because they're going for a fourth consecutive victory.
And they've defended well during that period, and I think they'll have to do that here.
No! Fucking hell, what was I doing? What was I doing?
Way in celebration, Harry Kane.
What was I doing there?
The Englishman. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again.
Oh, son of a bitch. I could have defended that so much easier than freaking making a complete hash of it.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Throw for Tottenham.
What? That wasn't even out.
Christ. Toby Alderweireld. Kyle Walker. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And that'll be a goal kick.
Ah, good defending that. Really good defending. I'm so grateful it wasn't a bloody foul either. What was that for? Probably that bloody sliding tackle.
Dele Alli. Brilliant football from this team.
No, no, no!
And it's off the post.
Jesus. What has happened to me? Score a goal. Playing good-ish.
And ball there.
Seriously, I got pushed off the ball there. And you pull me for that? Bullshit. Absolute bullshit, that.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Cross coming in now. Well, it's out for a corner.
Why didn't you catch it, keeper? Why didn't you catch it?
Pastore!
Jesus, right top of the post.
Well,
It is literally all Tottenham right
Here's
now.
Here's Vimmer.
I can't seem to get a word in edgeways right now.
Good challenge.
Literally, I win the ball back and I can't even get it. One's a freaking...
It's looking good, this move. Great passage of passing play there. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away. Well, this is what happens when you lose the ball. Opposition really coming at them with pace now. Danger.
Oh, you son of a... You held him back.
And the player had nowhere to go.
They are playing really dirty tactics right now.
Walker. Dele Alli. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's got his shot off now.
Excellent defending now, that. Excellent corner, defending.
To the goal that would put them in the lead. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk.
Every time they get close to goal, I'm always a bit panicky.
Davis.
Further pressure was indicated. There will be a minimum of 4 minutes added time.
I really don't know right now.
Probing away.
Oh! Oh!
To find room for a shot, maybe. There goes the cross. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Too close to the keeper.
This team can play sustained.
Really too close to the keeper.
When they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Kyle Walker. He's coming forward with some danger. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
Holy crap. Can't believe that was an interesting first half. Right. How are we going to do the second half? I don't know. And here we go. Can we get anything out of the second?
And the second half.
Who bloody knows? I'm going to change it to possession.
Trying to switch on the attacking power.
Damn,
in this situation.
No.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Kyle Walker. Defender to it.
Nice
first.
Defending that. Really nice defending. I need to start playing more
Here's
passing
Alley.
Games instead of just get the ball and run down the wings.
Well, he's away from his marker now. Shot's on here. Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Whoa, come on. Come on.
As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing Arsenal in the next match. And, I think it's going to be extremely close.
Nice defending. Really nice defending.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It's a poor cross. Not well hit at all. Dealt with by... the defending side. Now he can cross it. And it will go into the middle now. They cope with it well defensively.
We need the win.
Kane. It's Ben Davis.
Who we can bring on for second half. Do not give him too much time on the ball.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost
Seriously?
The concentration.
What the
lost
fuck
the
was that?
Well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Oh, God.
Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sight. And now the shot! Another opportunity wasted by this team.
I'm glad they wasted another opportunity. I just want an opportunity on goal. Mark.
Half an hour to go. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Substitute ready for Tottenham Hotspur.
Ah, why did I cross him when I knew there was no one there?
Ericsson.
Damn it.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here we go, another opportunity.
And the cross comes in now.
Corner. The cross looked yes.
good, but it didn't turn out that way.
And I think I'll make my substitution after this corner.
And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute.
Ah, damn it. Okay, first two are to be made. Whether these two substitutions are actually going to do anything, I don't blooming know. I think it's just case try to get the opportunity and goal and hopefully try and finish.
Gets his foot in there. Kyle Walker. Adam Lallana. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. 20 minutes now remaining.
If I can get a point out of this, this will be
good
amazing.
Getting it forward.
No,
Walker.
No!
Oh! Well saved. It is a corner. They have to defend it. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Seriously, how did you keep that blood?
Lallana!
Holy mother Christ, how on earth did that not go in? Oh, that's going to be a nice headbutt. Seriously? Another corner?
Alderweireld! Could be dangerous. And in goes the cross. Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh, that was a good little bit of a play there.
Leonardo Bittencourt. Nicely played through ball. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances.
Yeah, that was a rushed cross.
Pretty
really
easy
rushed.
To cope with by the defending team. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a
right,
throw.
Final sub.
Oh, how about
he's
this?
Had
listen
a good
to the
game,
crowd now.
But
he's coming off.
I'm moving Varney to the wing.
Really taken this game by the scruff of
I
the
don't
neck.
Know whether that's well, actually going to do anything,
fans,
but
even bigger favorite
we'll
now
see.
After that performance.
Damn it!
Comes in strongly. Dele Alli. Eric Lamella. Passing is top class. Put them in front.
Oh my, thank you, Schmeichel. You are keeping me in this game.
And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
83 minutes to go.
Hardly wasted.
Whoever gets
the
next goal is going to win this game.
5 minutes left, and we're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. You daren't look away. Mendy. Attacking well here.
Oh, for Christ's sake, I get the ball and he gets pushed
away,
off it.
Up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
No, no.
Oh.
opportunities have this team had to take the lead?
The shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very
good one.
Yeah,
I think this is going to finish 1-1 at this rate. Really do think it's going to finish that way.
Javier Pastore. We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've...
And here's the header.
Yes! Come on!
Could that be the decisive moment?
Come on! Oh my God, I've just got the winner. I'm sure I've just got the winner.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game.
Oh,
the
I'm in shock. I am in shock.
Didn't have much time in the box there.
This is a brilliant win for us. Absolutely brilliant win if it finishes this way. I never expected to get on the end of that cross. Really never expected that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
And they're going to go all out now. Really are going to go all out.
Davis. One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal. What can Tottenham do
right,
now?
Right, clear out. I'm time wasting now.
Surprised to see the opposite.
Yes, come on.
Score 2-1 here. Well, you don't have to dominate the game to win it.
So relieved. Absolutely so relieved. That is one game down, 5 to go, 1 win. Yes. And I think we've still got a couple games in hand, if not just the one game. So, absolutely fantastic. And I mean, fantastic. That was a huge win for us. And I mean, a huge win. Next up, West Brom. If we can do the same against them, that would be awesome. If not, I don't know. So anyway, so if you have enjoyed that game, please do make sure to leave a like. And also, if you're on the channel and want to see much more of the season, please do make sure to subscribe. Because like I always say, every like, comment and subscription helps my channel so much. And I'll see you next time.